open, nice size rooms. Some touch-ups that are hard to see on the video, but are visible in person, but not bad. Very nice, very large open space here in the basement. Very large. Definitely not brand new, but not very old for the washer and dryer. Gas furnace. I think it says installed 2008, but I'm not sure. Water heater is newer. It's a very nice, larger water heater, large capacity. Just storage closet. Another bathroom with a stall shower. Storage. Carpets are not brand new, but they are rather clean overall so far. This is the primary suite, it looks like, with the walk-in closet and primary bath. A full size but normal size tub and shower. Main bathroom, basically same layout, full size tub with tile enclosure. Overall pretty clean, presentable, not disgusting. Room sizes are pretty generous for
extra rooms. These are definitely not like 8x8 or anything like that, or 8x9 or anything. Probably like maybe 10x12, something like that. I have to look at the floor layout, but again, pretty nice size rooms for what they are. Pretty nice neighborhood outside as well. Paint looks to be good. Didn't notice any water spots on the ceiling anywhere.